Meralco customers will be paying 22 centavos per kilowatt hour more this month. That's equivalent to an increase of about 44 pesos to 111 pesos, depending on consumption. The latest rate hike is due mainly to the 10 centavo increase in generation charge, stemming from a 500 megawatt jump in overall demand in the Luzon grid. Included in the 22 centavo per kilowatt hour hike is the 8 centavo per kilowatt hour increase, constituting the yearly adjustment in the feed-in tariff allowance or FITAL. But that's not the end of adjustments consumers may be shouldering. The Energy Regulatory Commission is set to release anytime this month its decision on the increase on what's called the ancillary charge, which is passed on to consumers to help pay for backup power in the grid. This particular hike comes from the Power Sector Assets and Liabilities Management's application to recover 5.2 billion pesos in ancillary service charges accumulated from 2008 to 2009. Once this takes effect, consumers nationwide will have to pay an extra 6 centavos per kilowatt hour in transmission charges. This will be collected over 6 months for consumers in Luzon and 36 months for Visayas and Mindanao. With power demand in Luzon seen to increase by as much as 5% this year, Meralco is working hard to make the case that rate increases aren't just from added tariffs and charges, but due to the basic law of supply and demand.
Pagka pumapasok yung summer months, kaakibat niyan, yung pagtaas sa konsumo, pagtaas sa demand, at with the increase in both consumption and obviously we lead to an increase in overall demand, there is pressure for prices to go up.
However, Meralco assures customers will have nothing to worry about when it comes to supply, particularly during the May elections. The power retailer says it is also ready to deploy 200 of its crew equipped with one 3.5 kilowatt genset each in case of emergencies. Michelle Rosa Ople, Bloomberg TV, Philippines.